Oh, seeing his space running low, Jesus predicts his own death a third time. Chapter 20, verses 17 through 19. Jesus was going up to Jerusalem. On the way, he took the 12 aside and said to them, "We are going up to Jerusalem, and the Son of Man will be delivered over to the chief priests and the teachers of the law. They will condemn him to death and will hand him over to the Gentiles to be mocked and flogged and crucified. On the third day, he will be raised to life."